to Sturgis?
Feel free to stop us when we got about 20 shirts we're going to give away. We got three posters.
more damage for me. We're not making any money either. We turned down a ton of offers. You would pay us a bunch of money to keep this shit real, keep the people that are born in this industry involved, showcase it for the people.
Coming, and again, Tattoos and Turnpikes gear over here. Make sure you check them out on YouTube. The shows are awesome. They came to my shop. We had a friggin' blast.
Here, I know you're working. They'll work until tomorrow will be the day. So take just a minute, give these two a big thank you right here for doing the job, okay, that they do. These are the women behind the show that I'm going to tell you right now. Without them, wouldn't be possible at all, okay? Would not be possible. Trust me. I love you both.
That's the lead singer from Boston.
Sturgis. I hope y'all have a great week. I love that Michael always invites us back to the Full Throttle, and I love this place. Scared of this shit. We're gonna do the best we can to have get this America going back the way we need to and keep raising hell, rocking on the song. So that y'all ready. Everybody clap your hands like this.
Country girls sing me hell. You're gonna DJ, make that record skip. It's a straight up redneck.